You see that? Thank you. Now, John, thank you for your heels out.
Good.
This one being Sister Tom, Princeton, the Allenbone, from North Providence, they have Marty, from Cumberland, they have Andy, from Down, and being the Sister Support, and helping out with the Cumberland.
I promise I'll be quick, but I want to thank all of the coaches, the men and women. You guys do a great job with our children, and we appreciate it. And when you guys are out here on the field, honestly, it's difficult. But it was a great game, and I hope that everyone enjoyed it. But once again, I also want to thank the elected officials who are here, our Johnson Town Council, our school committee, our state rep. They all did a great job.
Over there.
Our two special guests did a great job. Let's have a round of applause. We only told them that we were going to do it about 10 minutes.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Much to work.
All right, man, we're going to bring our referee here, Mark Gilmore. Come on in.
Mark Gilmore, our referee tonight. He's the one that helped coordinate this event. He put in a lot of time and effort to do it. Mark, thank you.
Much fun as we did.
It couldn't have been a better night. A great night and a great conquest. And Richard, that trophy will reside with a lot of pride up in the nice field house that we have. The man said, don't let it get too comfortable. He's coming back for it. All right. Thank you all for coming.